I feel very proud to be an Indian, but corruption bothers me. Do you think spirituality can help get rid of corruption?
Democracy is an active sport, it's not a spectator sport. You can't sit back and say, let somebody do democracy.
These politicians did not land from the sky. They're one among you who stood up to do something.
Even today, the voters have no notion that they're electing a representative. They think they're electing a monarch, and once elected, he somehow will deliver. We don't care how.
What is democracy? What is the power of democracy? What it means? What is the responsibility of living in a democratic society? Mahatma Gandhi mastered the art of making the nation stop, and it was contextually the right thing to do for those times. But we are still doing the same thing. This must change.
This has been the reality of our country for a long time. We produce a lot of genius, but for the genius to find expression, there is no system.
People have understood the technology of how to stop the nation, band, hartal, but how to run the nation, it's a different technology.
How does one strike this balance between realization of what is to be done with life versus what life expects you to do?
What we are referring to as spiritual is a deeper dimension of who you are, and that is longing to expand, because life wants to find its ultimate nature. This longing to expand is not something spiritual, this is the nature of life.